With elections 1 week from today, local candidates for mayor put their campaigns in high gear. Good evening and thanks for watching tonight. I'm Todd Blackington. Time is coming to an end for candidates in and around Rexburg. In Rexburg, three are running in the mayoral race there. Our reporter Sasha Zimmerman had the chance to speak to them today. She joins us live from our Idaho Falls newsroom with more details. So Sasha, what can you tell us about these three?
Well, Todd, I spoke with Mayor Rich Woodland and his competitors, Donna Benfield and Eric Salcedo, and I must say that they all seem very excited and motivated about this race.
Anyone who drives into Rexburg will quickly see hundreds of signs all over the streets and sidewalks, which may be a reminder for citizens to hit the polls. This year, three candidates are running for mayor, and one thing they've all touched on is the economy.
And I think growth is a challenge, but it is not a difficult challenge. We just need to be proactive. We need to be ahead of the growth. And the most important thing is smart growth.
I feel that more and more it's our generation that we're coming out and being graduates at a time where we can't find jobs and where the economy is very, very difficult.
The biggest thing is to get jobs here. And you know, you can only sell so many meals in Rexburg without paychecks. And we need more paychecks.
While the candidates will continue to work on their strategies and tactics for the economy, they also share their opinions on why citizens should vote for them.
I have 10 years experience as a city council member, so I know what's working and I know what's not working. I feel like I have a good feel for those shortcomings that we have that I could address immediately.
I want them to know and want them to understand that my attitude towards the mayor, the office of the mayor, isn't that it's a ruling office, but more rather it's a service.
Well, I think I come with a broad range of experience. That's because of, you know, partly because I'm so old.
I feel strongly about Rexburg. We chose Rexburg to raise our family 30 years ago.
I listen to what they say. I mean, I think we all have basic ideas of how our community can get better. But beyond that, my entire intent is to listen to what local community members and all the constituencies that live within Rexburg have to say.
I'm running for the people of Rexburg. I'm running for Rexburg. I'm not running for myself. I'm an old and ugly and full of fleas, and I don't need to impress anybody. I just want to do a good job for Rexburg.
Now, interestingly enough, two of the candidates speak Spanish, and I was able to do an interview with them in Spanish, which you can see on our website at kpvi.com. Todd, back to you.
All right, good stuff. Thank you, Sasha. The elections, of course, will be next Tuesday. We'll have more election coverage for you coming up in a couple of minutes.